Ambo. Pizzandello finally gets our personal touch, taking the lead. Always beautiful, right tracking behind. And there is Pepper Step. All around lovely, but Pepper Step is giving a whole ton of problem here. Personal touch, and now it's opened up a four-length lead, four furlongs to go. It is personal touch, and he's not wasting any time. Personal touch, the race is going to be for second place at this stage. But Pepper Step has some speed, three furlongs to go. Personal touch, making its way there, at least 10 lengths ahead. And Pepper Step is closing a bit, but Personal Touch running stronger still. Pepper Step closing, two furlongs to go. Pepper Step doesn't look as though she's making this afternoon. Personal Step is not only holding on, he's opening up the lead as they come up to turn onto the home stretch. It is Personal Touch. Personal Touch looks as though he has this one sewn up. Personal Touch coming down, it looks as though he's opened up again. Very good bit of riding there, Personal Touch coming through very clearly here. Pepper Step has eased into second place, and well in the rear is always beautiful. She showed some early speed, but clearly very green. But